It is truly a pleasure, man. You know, everybody in D-Town get to see me. You know, we be out in clubs and everything. We do our thing out in Dallas, but it was real good to come home and actually be able to show y'all.
Bitch, I'm coming for your wings like a two-piece. You cannot survive the things that I do see. You be acting like you're fucking like it's Gucci, but you be out here getting shredded up like blue cheese. A real nigga on my team, what I do need. But the loyalty is something that a few see. With Aki Mosky, nigga, tell me what would you be? You probably live out on the street and have a few teams. But I grew this shit on my own right. I don't have to pay, I record it on my own mic. Worried about my kids and I'm worried about my own life. Fuck what y'all saying, cause I see it with my own sight. Knocking off you pussy ass niggas in his own sight. He is not a man, but I guarantee he gon' fight. Coming with his hands, I ain't picking up a chopper, cause that nigga fucked me over, so he jeopardized his own life.
Alright, so we gonna take a step in. I get to show y'all where I grew up at. In Dallas, man, y'all got these big houses. Out here in Texas County. You know, it is what it is. This is our living room. Nothing too spectacular, you guys see.
I be going in and that nigga go ham. Recording on this track, I ain't even got a plan. Gotta bring his shit back, cause you know that I'm the man. Wearing loyalties and code and you ain't even understand. How could you fuck over niggas that's putting you on and you doing them wrong? I just don't understand. They helping you out and they pulling you up while you stabbing they back when they give you a hand. That's the definition of a whole nigga. And I would've never had to think about it. Tell the truth, you really give me cold, nigga. But I'm sleeping good and I won't lose a wink about it. That's the definition of a whole nigga. And I would've never had to think about it. Tell the truth, you really give me cold, nigga. But I'm sleeping good and I won't lose a wink about it.
After I was homeless, around the age of 10 or 11, me and my mom were actually put up in a motel. By the guy that used to own that last house that we were in. His name was Bill Lanier. He passed away, but I just spoke with his wife. She was the one who gave me permission to use the house.
When I'm looking back, I'm seeing that I'm doing shit too wrong. Thinking that I'm holding on my fucking clique too long. Thinking that I'm coming with that fire shit too strong. Thinking that my boys are hotter than the city Tucson. Too long, I've been putting in all this work. And my nigga gave me game, so I know just what I'm worth. I won't let you run me over, I'ma get what I deserve. Before I let you take me, yeah, boy, I will put you in a hearse. Yeah. Killing this shit like it's murder. I did so much good, I don't think I deserve it. Destroying my heart to this shit black and purple. Now I am so cold that I feel I'm the heart of my circle. Killing this shit like it's murder. I did so much good, I don't think I deserve it. Destroying my heart to this shit black and purple. Now I am so cold that I feel I'm the heart of my circle.
Loyalty, that loyalty, that loyalty. I don't think nobody keeps it real no more.
Nobody keeps it real no more.
Loyalty.
That nigga go stupid, boy.
I had to zoom in on this shit.